MLG fans around the world.
As you know, I'm a little different this morning. My schedule's also busted. I'm gonna miss her, but I hope I have a substitute here.
I'll be the substitute if you'd like. Because I look like that's all. Sort of.
Alright. Good idea, final words. Thank you.
You're welcome, I guess. Well, I'm the substitute for Godzilla, so she passed away, of course. So anyway, let the episode begin.
As y'all know,
today
is Gamera and Ronnie's wedding day. Yay. So we gotta set up.
Yep. So yay. So let's get us started, shall we?
Ignore.
Sorry. Sorry about noises in the background. It sucks. Right, Gamera?
Whatever you say, final words.
Link's cut a cork. Thank you. Real quick, and there we go.
So, what are you up to, Final Marsh?
Not much, I just hanging out.
Is it Wendy's in him?
Yep. I'm upside down for a damn reason. There we go.
So, you ready?
I'm gonna sit right here. Just get out and wait for somebody.
I'll dress myself this time. Okay. Let me know you need help.
She's gonna be fine. She knows what to do.
I know. I'm forcing her to get married to someone. No.
Don't try to push it. Alright. Alright, let's do this.
So anyway,
in late 11, we are here to this day. This man and this woman in a holy matrimony. I've never done this.
Sister, what'd you do?
Any suggestions? Oh no. So you, Gamera, take this woman. Alright, but there, take this man.
I do for final words.
What? Okay. Do you wanna take this woman as your whole wife? Did she say I do for final words?
Yes? What's wrong with it?
Did you say I do? Hold on. Holding on.
I said I do fight a wars.
That's what she told me. Did that count?
Yes, move on!
Yes, I do. Okay. And now, about me, husband, and wife. You may, kiss bride.
You are so beautiful. I'm not like it.
Close your eyes.
Okay. Now I pronounce your husband a Mr. and Mrs. Broad again. You may dismiss.
I didn't feel a kiss this time.
That was awkward.
You see that?
Hold on. Hold those horses. Do I think I ever saw that? That wedding was horrible.
Just horrible. Yeah.
I'll go talk.
Sorry, commercial. That was their wedding. Oh my gosh. But,
no, it's not.
Final words. You sure?
Yes. She kissed you.
I don't know the reason why. I guess it does not count.
No, it does not count.
She did what with Vital Wars?
Nothing.
Just a secret. Hey. I see. I'll go check my wife.
What?
You kissed me when I was a priest.
Yes, I respect the priest. What's wrong with it? Oh. I thought for realsies. Oh. Final words, can I speak with you alone?
Sure.
Hmm.
I'm still up to something. I need to know why. Honey, simmer down.
I'm simmer down.
So, what's up?
Can you keep it secret?
You know where I can.
The way's right, I kiss you. Because you look handsome.
Like you, I guess?
Look, I hate Rodan. I want him as my husband. And I want to sign that piece of paper.
Why do you want to divorce Norton? Because I hate him. I don't want to marry him.
Instead, I want to marry you.
What?
So, you are the substitute, aren't you?
Yes.
So I marry you instead of Norton. You why I said I do? Fine, I want. Because I meant to.
And Rodan says I do?
No, you. He said you do. So we are married.
I'm confused. Just stick with the picture. Okay.
Oh, by the way, time's up anyway. So, talk.
Okay.
Well, I mean, of today.
Yep.
So, like, comment, and subscribe.
As always, stay tuned, G-Fans.
Yep, stay tuned for more options. Woohoo!